I'm coming up by Owen's Hawk now, so. Yep. So, not far from here, we'll be on turn off and head back to the house. There it is. What a beautiful red barn. That looks like. it really talk and sing fast and take some cuts. Open! Alrighty. See what we do though, when we get to that dollar store, we're gonna go up that little trail. We need to be careful there, because I could fall, you know. You got Ford and Chevy going to buy them. Going to pick the football place and the Dollar General. So we're going to turn off that. Yep. Go up that fork. It's just the General Clay Center. We're on our way home. Yeah. That's what you gotta be careful. Because people are gonna go in McDonald's. So they're gonna come out. Like that too, see? So you gotta be very extra careful, very careful on these parks. So it's not bad walking on 51 as long as you walk on the side. It's only if you walk on the road. But that's very dangerous. Never ever want to do that. And I'll tell you why. You can get hit. Really easy. But if you walk where I'm at, you're not even going to be safe. If you be careful. So another car coming out and another one going in. So I need to be careful. Because what I can do is I can jot here and get on the sidewalk. If I can be extra safe. See, be careful, honey. For me, there you go. Alrighty, we made it. Yes, I gotta be a extra. Careful, because coming up this hump. There you go. Now get in the grass here, honey. Now we're lovely. Be safe. Okay. Now we're homeward bound. I just want to take this trail and see if I could do this. Because I've never walked this before. It's the first time. And again, see if I can do it. Because I know I can. Hey, how you doing? Hey, good to see you. How you doing, bud? Hi. Oh, buddy, yep. Let's see what they're gonna do, I don't know. Okay, they're turning off good. Oh, sign. See? All right, good comment. Where'd it go? Home of the Janelle comments. Yeah, where are the comments, honey? Cool, I like that. I don't just like that. I love that sign. Awesome. Go comment. Thank you. Hey, how we doing? Our neighbors.